Well, one of the amazing things that I learned or that I experienced when I started doing yoga many years ago is that I had trouble with my hands. I used to do a lot of bowling to the point that the doctor said, you can't do this anymore. My knuckles were swelling, my hands were in pain, so I couldn't move them. So after a while, I started doing yoga, and the first time that I went to yoga and I was asked to, you know, turn my palms this way, I could not, this is as far as I could go. I couldn't move my fingers, I could not reverse my fingers like this. That was impossible. So now you can see how much yoga has benefited my hands, my fingers. I think we need to think about moving our hands and fingers. We need to nurture these amazing tools that we have, and we rarely pay attention to the fingers. So we're going to do a movement that is called knuckle roll downs. It's a little challenging, but let's demonstrate this. Let's begin. Bring your arms in front of you, palms facing each other. And we're going to start by stretching the fingers out like a big star. Feel the stretch and then bring them together. One more time. Open the fingers, feel the stretch, and then close. Now we're going to roll one knuckle at a time, which is challenging the first time, but it gets better, I promise. So let's roll one, two, three, and bring the thumb, make a fist, open the thumb, three, two, one. Again, one, two, three, close, open, three, two, one. Last time, one, two, three, open, three, two, one. Good. Shake your fingers. They feel lighter when you do this. It creates movement and circulation in the joints, and it's a great exercise of movement to nurture the fingers. So it feels good. And so doing this knuckle thing, even though it's challenging and it hurts a little, but each time that we do these rolls, it really, it's kind of putting oil in the engine and putting oil in the knuckles and the joints. And it just, it feels difficult, but it gets better. And so that's why doing these movements for me have really benefited how my hands are made. So I just wanted to share that because this is totally awesome compared with, ouch. So this is good.